If we try to navigate to localhost port 8000 with our web browser, we see that nothing's being loaded. This either means that we have not started our server yet, or that it's running on a different port. In our case, we haven't started the server, so let's go ahead and do that. Switch over to your terminal application, and first check which directory you're in with the Unix present working directory command. You can see here, we're in the Udacity home folder and the data visualization folder. So this, I think, is where our files are, but let's just double check again using the ls Unix command to list the files. We can see here, we have basiccharts.html, which is the file that contains our HTML and JavaScript to display our visualization. And we also have worldcup.tsv, our data file with information about the World Cup games. Next, we need to start the web server to serve both the data file, since D3 uses Ajax to load external files, and our HTML file, so that we don't run into any cross-origin request issues. I'll be using Python's built-in module, simple HTTP server, to serve my files on localhost port 8000. As you can see here, Python tells me we're serving HTTP on 0.0.0, which is an alias for localhost, and port 8000.